on that, now that we just kicked that door open a little bit, I'll just continue on because I can. And now I'm not pointing any fingers, but if you think I am and you want to have a talk about this, that'd be great. Soon after that incident, I went over to London, and I was a street musician over there because I wanted to learn to play, and I wanted to learn to write songs. I had somewhere to go where I could do it. I went over there on the streets and played a lot of Sonny Terry Brown McGee's, Bob Dylan's, Beatles, probably some R.E.M., Woody Guthrie. And there was a demonstration that happened, and it was a march across London to raise awareness to free a man that was imprisoned by the name of Nelson Mandela. And so it was just, you know, mid late 80s, he was in prison. It's kind of hard to imagine that today, but that's just the way it was. So just to let you know that these little changes, these little things that we do, you know, can make a little difference. And bit by bit. And I stopped to watch the parade go by. And the parade was on its way to a big field where Boy George was playing, and Big Audio Dynamite, and Billy Bragg, of course. And I stopped to watch the parade go by, and this man with a mohawk, a green mohawk, screamed at me, "Don't spectate, participate." And he said it a lot louder, probably with a proper Cockney accent. But I kept that classic phrase in my mind. I wrote this song. It doesn't pick sides, just tells you to fight that apathy a little bit. The time has come for us to go and use our voices, cast our votes. But half of us, we just look gone while the others try to fix what's wrong. Don't spectate, participate. If you don't give a damn, ain't nothing to say. Well, if you won't give a damn, then get out of the way. If I hear another idiot say, this election won't affect me either way, well, my selfish friend, that may be true. There's a few more people in this world besides you. Don't spectate, participate. If you don't give a damn, then you've nothing to say. Well, if you won't give a damn, then get out of the way. Another coward say, if that one side wins, well, I'm moving away. But do us a favor, get the hell out now. This land was never your land anyhow. You can spectate while we participate. But if you don't give a damn, then you're nothing to say. If you won't give a damn, then get out of the way. This goes out to North Carolina, especially right this week. And if I hear about another regulation that prevents anybody from participation, will I say to you, as you try to turn back time, you know a lot of folks died so we could have this right. Don't spectate, participate. But if you don't give a damn, then you're nothing to say. You don't give a damn, get out of the way.
time as you're fading away. Well, if you won't give a damn, it's a damn, damn shame.
Thank you.